bring it on. Let's do this. The puck is dropped right away. Receives the pass. And that was off a body. Puck picked up by Mueller. Hard on the play.
Wow, did he ever finish him hard. And when he dropped, he also dropped his stick. Now he's got to collect himself. Looks like a yard sale out there.
North Dakota's through center and now in the offensive end. Mancini's moving the puck through his own zone. Grabs it in his own end. There's a collision with some authority. Handles that one. Sullivan's taking it from his own end. Handles the puck. Dahl's got it in the offensive zone. Stopped by the goaltender. Still plenty of time left in this frame. We've still got zeros on the board. Puck is dropped. He wins the draw here in the defensive zone. Across the line.
Positioning here, James. He makes the two stops back-to-back.
Inching closer to the midway mark of this period. We got a 1-0 game to this point. Back underway as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. And he moves it up to Miller. And he takes the feed. Takes the feed. And a big-time save on a big-time shot. Picked up along the boards by McLaughlin. Shot! Off his club! He just got it!
Directed over to Sullivan.
Moves the puck to Kust. Rocked him in the open ice.
Well, after that hit, he's slowly working his way to the bench. He is not feeling very good.
Puck pass by Braun. Omaha's got a hold of it along the wall. Across the line and on the attack. He almost lost it for a second there, but regains control of the puck. Past the halfway mark of this period, North Dakota's got a two-goal lead. They'd love to build on it. The Hawks get a hold of the puck in their own end. Through center along the wing. Quick shot! And he comes up with it. Nice pass. The Hawks have it against the wall. Working the puck deep inside their own end. And he takes the pass. Oh, he gets hold of that one with the pad. North Dakota's got a hold of it against the wall. Through the neutral zone now, picking up steam. And uses the length of his stick to knock that puck away. Here's a short pass to Mancini. Oh, they probably want a redo on that. Omaha's got it in their own zone. And nearing the final 60 seconds of this opening stanza, North Dakota's got the puck inside the defensive zone. And it's a quick pass to Weeb. Slides the puck over to Schmaltz. Takes a shot, and there's the save. Both teams will have a chance to regroup. You do you, and we'll be back with period number two in a moment.
Gus's not going to be able to return to the game. Just got word from the PR department. He's out for the night.
All right, thanks very much for the update, Mr. Ferraro, and we'll see how things are impacted here with the line juggling going forward. Moves it quickly over to Weeb. They put the puck into the offensive end. Taken along the wall by Perron. Close.
Not close to anything. And that's been the same size for 100 years.
Goaltender covers up. We got a stoppage in play. Lots of time left in this period. Crowd's been into this one right from the get-go. It's 3-1. McLaughlin's won the draw. Oh, he stops that one. That was served up with a whole lot of spice. Omaha's looking to break out. Up along the wing. And now he tries to get it across to Mancini. Cuts into the paint. Big save.
I like the goalie's positioning here. He was aggressive enough to make a save on a dangerous chance.
Sauces it take to take. Tanner comes up with a pick on the outside of the arm and a play on.
North Dakota's not going to stretch out this lead. It'll stay pretty tight as this puck hits the post.
Takes a shot. That goes off a twig. Hands on the puck. Battle along the wall. And that's off a stick. North Dakota's got possession of the puck. Unable to reach that one. Looking to break out of their own end. And that pass doesn't go. Omaha's got a hold of the puck. From the left side, they gain the zone. But here's it on net. And it doesn't reach the net because it goes off a stick. The Hawks take it along the wall. And that goes off course. Showing no signs of letting up in the second.
I've never liked when a team takes their foot off the gas pedal. If it's your night, go score. Don't feel good about yourself.
Official blows the play dead as the puck goes out of bounds. Plenty of playing time left in this frame. North Dakota's really put the squeeze on here, now up by three. The Mavericks win it. Grabs the puck. Slip feed. North Dakota's got a hold of the puck now. The Mavericks have it in the offensive zone. Here he is with the backhander. Being stopped by the goaltender right in front.
He gets up right in front of that puck. It's in the low slot. He keeps himself big. There's nowhere for the puck to find a hole. Play is getting a little fuller by the moment here. As the captain of this team, he's got to be the one to rally them. He's got to be the one to show them a way out of this mess. Sharp never loses sight of the puck to make the second save.
Here's a chance. And that goes out solid in front that doesn't reach the net. North Dakota's in transition. And he regains control of the puck. The Hawks will put it against the boards. Omaha's got the puck in the defensive end. Motion to Lindstrom. Possession. Avant's got the puck in his own zone. And he uses his reach to disrupt the play. Sellers got him along the wing. Handles the pass. The Hawks move it ahead. Odd man rush. To his teammate. Oh, he had the right idea, but couldn't make that play with the pass. Picking up momentum across the zone here on the right side.
I guess they're back in it a little bit here. They still trail by two. They're going to really have to get after it to get themselves a real chance. I almost feel sorry for the goalie, James. You know I don't have much sympathy for those guys anyway, because he stopped most of it. However, he didn't stop all of it. It's in the net.
Omaha's answered back here in the late stages of the second.
They have to hope this goal signifies the point in the game where it turns. They haven't been very good up until this point.
Puck scooped up by Proctor. Under a minute to go here inside the second period. Back underway. The Mavericks scoop it up along the boards. Fires it into the offensive zone. Takes control of the puck. And that shot goes nowhere as the lane was filled. Moves the puck along the half wall. Pass broken up. Pass to Perron. And that's poked away by Mancini. Takes a shot with the stop. Here they come on the attack. Great use of the twig as he pokes that one away. Keys it up from the blue line. Great read on the block. His reflexes on display tonight. Inching closer to the midway mark of the period. 4-2 is the score. North Dakota's got a hold of the puck. The Hawks take it along the wing. Omaha's gained possession along the boards. Oh, smart heads up read.
North Dakota's played a really good game here. I like the way that they've checked. They've turned pucks over. Now they want to make something out of all this puck possession.
Puck possession so critical. Another faceoff coming up here. The frozen biscuits dropped and we are back underway here. Looking to set up offensively. Tries to feed it across. Sends the pass over. He got all that hit. The Hawks are in transition. Got the puck. And he takes the feed. Moves it to the middle. Shot! And that's blocked in traffic. They gain the offensive zone from the middle. And that's broken up. North Dakota's got the puck in their own end. Couldn't complete the pass. Just gets enough to keep it out. And the puck's kicked free. Floats it right onto the tape. And it looks solid hit on that play. Kind of lost control for a second there, but regains possession. North Dakota's trying to make something happen on the offensive side. Came up with a nice save. Puck moved over to Proctor. Receives the pass. Quick pass to Miller. Too much congestion. Blocks the shot. Here in the back half of this period, we've got ourselves a 4-2 hockey game. Omaha's got it, and they're on the attack. Back to the point it goes. Rips it, and that shot dies in traffic. Omaha's got a hold of it against the wall. Great save by the goaltender on that redirect. They're really clicking here in the offensive end. All sorts of pressure. Blake's going to play it against the half wall. Stays with it. Omaha's got the puck now. The Mavericks play it along the boards. Settles things down and gets control of it once again. Saucer pass. And now he angles it across to Dahl. Unloads a shot! Oh, another beauty stop right there!
Doesn't lose his focus as he makes a couple of quick ones in a row.
Here in the late goings of the period, the Hawks lead it 4-2. Won the draw here, and they'll go on the attack. North Dakota's grab a hold of the puck. Quick feed to McLaughlin. And no luck on that pass attempt. Couldn't make that one happen. The Mavericks get a hold of the puck in the open ice.
1 minute left in the third period.
Slides it back to the blue line. And that's intercepted by Schmaltz. Bruns brings it in from center. Slides the puck over.
Sometimes you make a good shot, you just get beaten by the goaltender. I'd say that's one that you put in that category.
is out. Fires it! Stopped by the goaltender. James plays it along the wall. Fires it down the ice. Moves it on over to center.